peek at the card and let go. Look at the card, make sure you see it, and then let go. Toss the deck to somebody else. Close by, there, okay, back. Just peek, don't remove it, just peek. Got one?
Yep.
Excellent. One last person, toss it to a person over here. Look at the card, tell me if you got one, and then if you do, toss the deck back up to me. No one chose the bottom cards. If I say choose a card and you do this, not much of a mystery. Your cards are in your mind and nowhere else. Because this deck is going to be involved for the last part of this. On the target are 49 cards, and your cards are represented. I want you to concentrate on your cards, because you're going to find them, not me. So if I miss, it's your fault. Will the three please stand up? Thank you. Here we go, first arrow. You have failed this city. We're on the CW, come on, green arrow. Lord, don't let me kill again. And one more, and that's gonna be yours. This is tough. Feeling yours is towards the bottom, so we'll give it a try. Like that. And you see, I've hit a bunch of cards. I'm gonna rip away the cards that are nearest to where my arrows hit. Here, like that, and hold them in my hand. Listen very carefully to what I say. Are you ready? I have the Jack of Hearts, the Ten of Hearts, and the Six of Spades. If I have named your card, you can sit down.